Oh yeah, what the fuck is up, everybody? It is me, your boy, Big Motherfucking Nick, here for the vinyl series. Yes! I went up to, don't know if you can see this, Best Buy earlier today and got myself some shit. New games and some DLC for WWE 2K17. Don't know if you guys could see me very well because of the lighting here, but oh well. Yes. Yes, and this is the vinyl series because I did get some fucking vinyl while I was there today. So, yeah. Oh, yes. WWE 2K17 Season Pass and Madden 17 for the PlayStation 4. Oh, yeah. Now, on to the good stuff. I got some oldies but goodies today. Fuck yes, motherfuckers. Oh, yeah. Got some really good shit right here. First off, we're going to start off with this bad boy, Devil Without a Cause by motherfucking Kid Rock. Yeah, one of my favorites as a kid. Yeah, I figure I might as well open this motherfucker up right now. Might as well get out the old trusty pocket knife for this shit. It's a double LP, by the way. Yep, there we go. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Got some old classic songs on there like Ball with a Ball, Cowboy, Devil Without a Cause, I Am the Bulldog, and last but not least, Only God Knows Why. Pretty much Kid Rock's first country song, but yeah. Not a bad song, in my opinion, but yes. Alright, now let's see what this shit looks like. Hopefully it's got him doing the middle finger salute, like the CD version does. Oh yeah. Got some album cover artwork in there. Like, I don't know if you can see that, but yeah. And I'm sorry, y'all can't see me very well, but oh well. Yeah. This does not work very well for natural lighting. And apparently, yes, it does. Yeah, and apparently both of them have the middle finger on it, which is kind of cool. Yep. Because it's a double LP. As you can tell, there's... Oh, come on, damn it. Hey, here's the second disc right here. And yeah, on this side it has the track listing, I believe. Yeah. Alright. Kind of similar to when I got my Slayer album a while back. So, yeah. Alright, yeah, and here's the other one right here. Yep. Hell yeah. Nice clear black vinyl. Oh yeah. Okay, come on. Now get back in there, goddammit. Alrighty, here we go. They're definitely in good condition, which is always good. Oh yeah, here's another good one right here. Nirvana, Unplugged, MTV. Yes, this was back when MTV would actually put out quality content and not politically correct garbage. Yeah. This one's got the plastic cover on it and all that good shit. Yeah. Got a whole bunch of good ones. Come As You Are, All Apologies, Jesus Don't Want Me for a Sunbeam, which is pretty good. About a Girl, which is a good one. Yep, let's take it out. Oh yeah, here we go. Nirvana Unplugged in New York. Side one. Side two, yep. As published by the David Geffen Company. Yep. Alright, so we'll put that one back. That'll definitely be getting some rotation on the old record player. Fuck yeah. Oh yeah, now we're going to get to the heavy stuff. Yeah, the stuff you guys will probably enjoy more, because I'm definitely into the heavy shit. Ah, here's a fucking masterpiece of an album. Metallica, Ride the Lightning. Yeah, one of my personal favorite Metallica albums growing up as a kid. Loved this shit, man, because, yeah. Alright, come on, gotta get the knife out again. Yep. I mean, come on, you cannot fuck with songs like Fight Fire with Fire and Ride the Lightning and all that good shit. Come on, man. That shit is just unfuckwithable, if you ask me. It was about 18 bucks. Yeah, here it is. There's the back, which, yeah, I gotta love that shit. I think this is either 200 gram or 180 gram vinyl. Not sure, but it is in good condition. Yeah. There's the, I think that's a side one. I don't know if you guys can read that, but yeah. Side two, yep. Oh yeah. I will definitely be putting that shit on the record player ASAP. Probably as soon as I get off of here. But, yeah, let's put that shit back and crank it up loud later on today. So, yeah. Another good song on this album is Escape, and Hatebreed did a really good job covering that song. And if, yeah, you ask me, that song is probably one of Metallica's most underrated songs ever. Yeah. Oh, come on, get back in there. There we go. Oh, and here's some more shit for you. Some artwork. Yeah, it's got some of the lyric shit on there. Yep. Fucking R.I.P. to Cliff Burton, one of the best bassists of all time. Yeah, and here's the lyric sheet right here. Oh, yeah. And speaking of Cliff Burton, the next one I will be showing you guys is the last album Metallica did with Cliff Burton, Master of Puppets, which is a fucking masterpiece. Oh, yes. Okay. Gotta get the knife out again. All right. Gotta love Metallica. They are, I don't care what people say about them, they are one of the greatest heavy metal bands ever. Gotta love the album artwork for this shit too, you know? Oh yeah. And it's very similar to the Ride the Lightning vinyl cover artwork. Yep. All right. Yeah. There you go. Fuck yes. I'll be cranking this shit up later on, too. This is, unfortunately, Cliff Burton's last working with Metallica, because we all know he was killed in a bus crash while touring for this particular album the year it was released. So, yeah. Fuck yes. Definitely a great album. If you are a huge Metallica fan like I am, I personally recommend getting the albums I just showed you guys. Yeah, and here's the back. I don't know if you guys could see that, but yeah. Alright, well, here you go. Here's some friggin' lyric work right here, and yeah, some more shit right there. Oh, yes. Anyways, that is it for this particular video of the vinyl series. And for the next one, I will be doing a personal review of the new Steel Panther album, Lower the Bar, which should be coming either tomorrow or Saturday. So, yeah, stay tuned for that shit. Anyways, I'm out. Peace! Much love to every single one of you motherfuckers that's watching this shit.